What's happening? GTV. Tap in, tap in. Been a couple months, but shit. Nigga been out here grinding. COVID, staying virus free. I ain't caught it, I ain't gonna catch it. You hear me? I'm bite though. Shit, there's so much shit that happened since I done last spoke on this thing, but hey man, I gotta come by and I gotta come by strong and keep coming. And I'ma keep coming though. I gotta stay at this shit, man. Make this shit my lane. I just need some motherfucking viewers on this bitch. I need some niggas to view this shit, man. Yeah. With this COVID shit, man, it's just so crazy, cause they really got like a virus. I just been and got the world steady going. Like we supposed to be sitting down, you hear me? Everybody still out in the box. Everything supposed to be shut down, dog. Everything. Only reason why we all out, cause we got to pay our bills and shit. I understand it. But them motherfuckers need to cut off bills. They need to cut off all that shit, man. That the people really, they don't care about us, man. I just wish us, like, we come together, dawg, but we ain't coming together because everybody want to get lit, dawg. People turn right now. It's like ain't nobody grinding or broke no more, you know what I'm saying? Everybody acting like they up, man. Nigga fucked up out here that I know. I know a few niggas that are fucked up, man. I wish everybody understand and know, man, this shit fucked up and we could come together and just shit. You know what I'm saying? It's all good though. I just gotta push my view, push my opinion, you know what I'm saying? Push how I see this shit. Cause I really think I can help. You know what I'm saying? I think I can help, man. I think what I can talk about, I can help some shit go a different way than how it's be going, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Shit, Jeezy and Gucci got on the stage together. Got on the whatever they call it, but shit. Had they little verses, man. That shit, I like that shit though. Even though Gucci tripping, he tripping. He still stuck in 20 years ago or whatever. I know a nigga, yeah. Nigga try to get you killed, but at the same time, nigga, you on motherfucking TV, nigga, doing that shit, nigga. That shit don't make you look real, nigga. Or make you look like you thugging, nigga. But hey, get it off your, you got it off your chest. You got it off your chest. But hey, like that nigga told you, that nigga own half a motherfucking Atlanta. Real estate, that's what I'm trying to do. For real, man. It's coming though. Cause the nigga ain't throw me shit. Nigga ain't giving me shit. People ain't coming together, so you got to grind on your own, man. You got to find your own way, but hey, it ain't got to be selling dope or none of that shit. Just grind it out, come up with some business ideas, some business plans. You heard me? Get that credit straight, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Duval County, Jacksonville, GTV, you hear me? Money man be snapping, man. just that old shit too though. I'm about this bitch chillin', you know what I'm saying? Behind a privacy fence, you hear me? Behind a privacy fence, just chillin', man. You know what I'm saying? Drinking on my little liquor, you know what I'm saying? Just chillin'. That's how I do it. Patiently waiting. Patiently waiting on my motherfucking day, cause every dog has his day, you hear me? But I ain't slangin' no yay, you heard me? So I gotta patiently wait, you heard me? Gotta patiently wait, you heard me? Huh? Niggas don't know about that shit. Only real niggas don't know about that shit. You heard me? Real niggas, man. Real man gon' know about that shit. We gotta keep grinding every day, nigga. You make what you put in this shit, nigga. Niggas out here slanging that dope. All that, man, that shit ain't no, you ain't no hustler, nigga. Niggas ain't hustling, nigga. Nigga hustling, you go punch that clock, nigga. Save that money up, nigga. That hustling, nigga, cause you gotta deal with these pussy-ass crackers every motherfucking day. Nigga, dope sell itself, nigga. Remember that, nigga. Dope sell itself, nigga. Nigga better understand that, man. Nigga better understand that, man. Dope sell itself, so why even take penitentiary chances for some shit that sell itself when you can motherfucking do some other shit, you know what I'm saying? There's a million other things nigga do out this bitch, bro. A million other things. Legit business. Shit that bring you that real chill. A LLC don't cost nothing but $100-some-odd to get. Yeah, I got one. I got one. That's all it call. Corporate, whatever you want to call it. It's corporation, partnership, all that shit. That shit $100-some-odd, man, to get the license. So you nigga, man, you nigga making that shit constantly, consistently, cash, straight cash. Man, you pull been there, got your motherfucking business straight, man. You nigga want to be looked at as gangsters. Nigga want to be looked at as real, as nigga on social media. Nigga photogenic, acting like they gangsters, man. Nigga better calm that shit down, man. Real fucked up, bro. I can't even speak for these women, cause bitches fucked up in the head too. But man, I ain't no bitch, so I can't act like I want a big change. I got me a wife, and I ain't gotta worry about that shit with these thoughts. I ain't gotta worry about it. My wife ain't on that. How I know? Cause I chose to be a lady, motherfucker. Fuck y'all think, nigga. I ain't slipping out this bitch, nigga. Y'all nigga better tighten up, nigga. I'll be the greatest. When she got on top, man. Help me go half on the baby. Yeah, I got me one. Yeah, man. No, every day you grow, every day you change. But I need y'all to motherfucking share my shit, man. Like, subscribe, and share my shit, man. I need some people to tap into a nigga so a nigga can talk this shit with y'all and kick this shit and get my motherfucking viewers up. Nigga, I'm tired of Vlad. I'm tired of all that pussy ass shit. Adam 22. He kinda cool. That crowd kinda cool, Adam 22. He kinda cool, but only why he kinda cool because he really a stoner. You know what I'm saying? Them crackers that get stoned, them crackers be cool, man. You ain't gotta worry about them. But Vlad, he a technical ass pussy. Fuck Vlad. And then you got motherfucking Rebel Club and shit. Envy, I fuck with Envy. I fuck with Envy. Envy a real nigga. Charlamagne a bitch. Everybody know that. Charlamagne is a bitch. Bitch. Nah, let me stop playing. But he a bitch though. I don't fuck with him. Angela Street, but that shit really keep going because of motherfucking Envy, boy. Envy good. I'm trying to get this shit up and running, man. I need y'all help, man. The people. People, I'm going to come to y'all, man. The people, man. Duval, Jacksonville, Florida. Where Lil Duval from? Yeah, Lil Duval from this bitch. Yeah, yeah. Lil Duval from this motherfucker. Definitely. I ain't into all this social media bullshit. I just wanna talk about straight some topics to motherfucking change some energies that's out this bitch. You feel me? I think a lot of shit going on out this bitch fucked up. And I just don't fuck with it, you hear me? I'm just a different breed, cut from a different cloth, straight up, and I done been through some shit, man, that's why I think the way I think too, though, for real, and I still go through a little something, but hey, man, I'm good. I don't go through near clearly as much as what the fuck I've been through. And I don't look nothing like what I've been through, my nigga. I never looked like what I was going through. That's why I could talk to some of them. I feel like I could talk to some of these people, man. Some of these kiddos, some of these teenagers and young adults. Because I'm still a young adult, but I feel like I got a good little iron sight on some shit, you know what I'm saying? Out of respect, I don't like... You can see the smoke coming out my breath, out my mouth and shit, but all that just, I'm smoking on this and I don't be with that shit. But that's why I kind of do that to the camera and shit. That's just me though. Cause that ain't what this shit about, me smoking and trying to be funny. I'm trying to really like talk about something to build my channel, man, and get y'all to like and subscribe, because I am a real nigga, man. I'm real. I could talk about any little topic that's going on out here too, but not in a media way, but in my way, in our way, trying to help us think. I get tired of seeing certain shit pop up on media and certain people supposed to represent us and they saying some ignorant shit, dog. They say shit that I don't even agree with, but they think they right, and I just get tired of that shit. That's why I want to start some type of movement where motherfuckers can hear me speak. For real. I don't feel like I'm right, but I know I love all, straight up, no matter the color. No matter the color. I hate the police, but man, hey man, no matter the color, I love everybody. And I just 100, nigga. I got a son, nigga. I done raised a little girl I thought was mine, you know what I'm saying? 3-4 years, you know? I know about love, real love, so it is what it is. I just need y'all to help, like, subscribe, share my shit, get my shit out there. Get my shit out there. The GTV, Duval County. I'm out.